Joni, come, sit down. Sit where I can look at you. Come on, I want to talk to you. Huh? Do you want a drink?
No, thanks.
Listen, Joni. Listen, there is nothing horrible or shameful or immoral about what we do. We're writing partners. And as we've created a beautiful body of work together.
You edit, Joe. That's all you do. I'm the one who sits at that desk 8 hours a day.
Is that the way you see it? Really? What, all these years you've been sitting in some giant stew of resentment? And what about all the years I've been rubbing your back, huh? Bringing you tea, cooking you dinner, watching the kids so you could work without distraction? You don't think there were times when it killed me that you were the one with the golden touch? You think I wake up every morning feeling even remotely proud of myself? But have I ever said I'm done with this marriage? I'm walking away?
No, you had affairs.
Oh, good. And I've regretted every fucking one of them.
Oh, yeah, right. You'd sob in my lap and you'd beg me to forgive you. And I always would because, you know, somehow you convinced me that my talent made you do it.
Oh, shit.
And then when I was too angry or too furious or too hurt to write, you would give me one of your famous back rubs and you'd say, use it, Joni, use it.
I never said that.
Oh, yes, you did.
I never
yes,
said
you
that.
Did. Lucky for me, I had somewhere to put it. I mean, critics loved the image of Sylvia Fry, you know, scrubbing the tear stains out of her dress. They just loved that. Another Castleman masterpiece. Your chest just swelled when you read me those reviews. Well, it actually swelled. And rather than being outraged and rather than thinking about what this all was doing to our kids, I would watch you and I'd say, oh, my God, how can I capture that behavior? How can I put all that in words? And you know what? I did. Right here. Yeah, another Castleman masterpiece. Oh, and let's see. This one I wrote after you screwed, who was it? Oh, yeah, our third nanny.
God. This book had nothing at all to do with the fucking nanny.
Oh, yes, it did. It's on every single page.
These are my stories, my culture, my family, my ideas.
My words, my pain,